Waffle's Guide for Dancing, and this week we're doing 20s part of Charleston.
Yes, so we spoke about a nice frame, being nice and relaxed, but keeping our knees bent and pulsing. So our basic, so it's backwards for leads first.
Forwards for follows first.
Cool, and then we brought in our mammies from last week. So we go back, ha, ha, ha. The trick to that is to make sure that we just land a little bit more to the side, so we anchor down.
Which tells me to plant my weight on the left foot.
It doesn't have to be like full on down, but enough that it
makes it clear. Yep.
Cool. The next one we did was our little kick throughs. So it's on the forward foot. Ha. And we kind of bend in a little bit.
This is styling, so you don't want to do it as your basic because you'll get super tired. But adding them in when you hear something in music is a really nice way.
That's right. And that adds a little bit more
dynamics.
And then the last one, the last two was
the turns.
Follows. So, prep, turn, basic, back.
So for me, my footwork becomes, Andy does it again, tap, 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 tap. Each tap, I'm doing a 180 degree turn.
For leads, it's exactly the same footwork. It's back, together, forwards, together. Let me make sure that we're nice and biting for the follow. The last one we did,
Was the fancy leads turn.
I do a quicker turn, so this one's a bit of a whip, and it preps down on the forward tap for the leads. So it goes with the follows turn on top. So prep, tap, spin, back.
Important things for me is I'm getting all the way through my turn and then Annie's doing this fancy thing. So I need to keep going. If I stop my footwork and stop and admire him, now we're out of time. Keep on dancing.
Yeah.
So the whole sequence without stopping. 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you can add in some memmies or some kick throughs. You may notice if the follow's going for a kick through when the link's leading memmies, you might miss the first one. That's okay, just try and catch up. That's it.
And that's everything.